It is yet again time to do another personal of 2015 Contenders Baseball.
Yes.
So without any further ado, let's get it. I got two left of it. Right here. I got two left. Which one would you like? Left or right? Let me know, Tom, and I'll hook you up.
He writes the skews on these things. So if you go...
What's that? Or my man says, to the left. You got it. You got it. There it is. Dude, I'm here all day.
No happy hour.
This is my happy hour right here. Hanging out with you boys and girls. Alright, so let's see. What's in this thing? See what I sacrificed? I'm sacrificing happy hour right now. Alright, so let's see what we have. We got an Austin Smith auto here. Austin Smith.
So listen. So like when you see
All good. Oakland fan, that's what I'm here for, man.
There's none there.
Let's see what else we got. Boom.
Personal box. Ready? 2016
What else we got here?
The amount is on the front of this. Because remember how we entered personal boxes?
These are all base cards.
But the SKU, you gotta look it up again. Yeah, because like you gotta be like here. Sorry, but you gotta be like this. So 2016 National.
Boom. Come on, Benintendi. Says Oakland fan.
You see, so you gotta find the personal box view. Right there.
Let's see here.
Right? 2016.
These are all paper. Base. Whatever. So I mean, it is paper.
So here
we got another auto for the 15 and under national team, Kyle Tucker. Kyle Tucker.
It's going to show up.
There's an auto there for you.
They sell multiple personal boxes of this product. Yeah. Makes sense?
Let's see what else we got. Well, there's also those little base cards that I have here, but these are base. I forgot to sort through these, but they are base. Got another auto here. Chris Betts making another appearance with the autos. There you go. We got three. We need three more to go. And they can be monsters. Can't get enough of Chris Betts. Oh. There. Let's see what else we got. Paper so far. Here we go. Colby Allard with an autograph there for you. So we need two more autos here. What product is it that Tim Tebow has autos in? Or like stuff for the Mets? Draw paper here. Really, a few? I hear his stuff is going. We have a Brett Lilick auto. Brett Lilick. Boom, put that away. Boom. What else we got? Oh, please. Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
So these are all paper base. Let's keep the new guy mojo going strong. My man wants a Benintendi auto. Oh, this is a thick pack here. Feels thick anyway. Here we go. Numbered to 99. Roger Clemens. Number to 99 of Roger Clemens. Somebody let me know if I should top load this. Set that aside. Paper base. A few packs to go here. Come on, Benintendi. They don't sell for crap. Is this an auto? It is. Donnie Deweese auto. So that puts us at, that's six autos right there. And what are the odds that somebody messed up and threw an extra auto in here for you? Or cracked ice, something. What is this? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 autos? Nope. Scratch that. 7 autos! Numbered to 15. Numbered to 15. Harrison Bader. Harrison Bader. So you got 7 autos in this box. And there's 6 on average. With the final pack here.
Achoo!
Bless you. And these are all paper base. Master Harrison Bader. So let's go ahead and throw the good old top loader on there for you. There you go. Boom! A recap of our hits. So we got, yeah, I believe this is the last one, Oakland fan. We got Donnie Deweese auto here. Brett Lilick. Colby Allard.
Hello.
Chris Betts. Kyle Tucker, Austin Smith, and the big one, number to 15, Master Harrison Bader. There you go. That was your break, dude. That was your break. My man says he wants the last one. So I'll keep the stream running. Got the final backs here. What card was it that you wanted to see, Cabral? Oh, dang. I got it taped up already, bro. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Did you? Did I really? I can always open it. I mean, it's not a big deal. But what was the card that you wanted to see? What was the card you wanted to see, bro?
Let me put some of this stuff away. You know ain't nothing gonna happen to him, McBoppa. You know this, man. You looked up the Robles, number to 15. Let me put some of this stuff here.
All right. What the heck? Tom, you sent me payment for a buck, for a dollar. Is that like, are you giving me a tip or something? Let's see, what can I get you for a dollar? I could compliment you for a dollar, Oakland fan. I know you probably sent like that payment by mistake. Yeah. Just send me 64 and we'll be good. Send me that dollar. I remember when, you know, a dollar used to go a long way.
Still does.
At a strip club, yeah. Cabral, come on, man. You know I be paying attention, baby. You know I be paying attention, dog. But what's the card that you wanted to see? Cabral? Probably in here. The Victor Robles. Well, I'm not paying attention to that. No, it's not that. Yeah, I'm full aware of who hit it. I just wanted to know what card it was. Attitude. Look at you getting all saucy on me. Here's the Robles. There it is. Number to 15 for my boy. Top load that thing. You got it. It's top loaded ASAP here. Boom. Look at that. With tender love and care. Look at that. Look at that. I'll put extra tape on it just for you, McBoppa. Just for you, I'll put on some extra tape. It's put away before I forget. This goes to my boy here. And let me take a picture of it, actually. I want to take a picture of it. Picture taken. There you go. And then my boy also had some pretty good hits too here. I'll leave it open. Take pictures of these too.
take pictures of these bad boys here. Boom, picture's taken. Check the store. Alright, I got it. So let's get this last box here. Going for my boy. Just put this away. Yeah, let's put this away too. Whoa. Final box here. My computer just turned off. Are you guys still seeing me? Alright, cool. I'm back. Alright, my screen just turned off. I know you can see everything, Papa. You perv. Peeping Tom. That's what we're doing. Alright, let's get it. Here we go. First auto. Austin Smith with an auto. Oh, the future too? So I knew it. So that's how you cheat on random.org and all this other stuff. I got you, McPapa. I got you. How was your 420, McPapa? Pack to open here. All base. It was awesome. There you go. Boom. This is all base. Let's see if we can get you that correct ice right now. Oakland fan. This is the I don't have any more of it, so that is the last of the contenders 2015 baseball. We have a Kyle Tucker auto here. Kyle Tucker with an auto for you. We got base. Draw paper base. Here we have a Desmond Lindsay auto. These are all base. All base. Ooh, feels like a thick pack. Here we go. Mike Soroka with an auto here for you. Mike Soroka. Boom. That's all base. What up, New York Saints forever? These are base. Jeff Degano. Jeff Degano for you with an auto. These are all. We've got five autos so far. It's a tough one so far. But all we need is a Benintendi to turn it around. All base. Boom, boom, boom. If I pull a Benintendi, I'm going to keep it for myself. The way you guys are hating. We have a Taylor Ward draft ticket, number 299. There you go. Don't give up hope. Don't give up hope. We got one more auto here, I believe. And it could be an absolute monster. To make up for the rest of it here. Would you like the base, Oakland fan? We have Donnie Deweese auto yet again. Boom. That was the six auto. Last box, there were seven autos, so let's see if that'll happen again here. All base. Man. Pack. Open. Base. A printing plate. An autographed printing plate for Gilbert Lara. One of one style, baby. Check that out. Yellow plate. International ticket. One of one. For Gilbert Lara. There you go, seven autos. Two boxes with seven autos? You will take it, Oakland fan. No, man, thank you for getting into the breaks, bro. Now, these are all. And what else we got here? The rest of these are base cards. So this is a number to 99, Tyler Ward. And as always, a recap of our hits. Donnie Deweese, yet again. Jeff Degano. Mike Soroka. Desmond Lindsay. Kyle Tucker. Austin Smith. And the big one. The one of one printing plate for Gilbert Lara autograph. There you go. Very nice. That was the final box of 2015 Contenders Baseball. Thank you very much, guys. We'll get that out to you, baby, as soon as I can find my mouse here. There you go. Thank you very much.